Hello everyone. So once again early morning, and today is Saturday, September 21st, 6:01 Ukrainian time, by the way. So today I will go on to job on all day and come back to home tomorrow on morning. But the first I will go on to job, I want show you something what I made yesterday. Actually it's small easy project, and I want made this project, and it's reusing actually project. So few day ago I will found some pouch. This pouch inside was a little bit broken, but this pouch not have any money inside. So I will grab it, because I just show you and you will understand why I will grab it. Because it have this cover, and this cover, this flower looks like vintage, you will see, and it have some embossing square. So I will like this flower, and I don't think so much, I just grab it. And I why I will grab it, I made just a notebook, small notebook from it, and I just use some fabric inside, you will see, and this is like a velvet fabric. I just glue ricrack ribbon, and this is elastic ribbon actually. Around of my cover. Of course, just because I will make it yesterday, don't decorate yet, but I will think if this is notebook, it will need decoration or not. So I will think, can I decorate it, and how exactly I will decorate it. But today I will just want show you this reusing, not vintage, but with looks like vintage flower. So I will also found some school notebook, and use that paper, you will see, craft notepad paper with some squares, so it's possible to write. And I will use also like a little bit different scrap paper, 6x6 scrap paper, just cut onto neat form and use here. So this my notebook have three signature. The second signature I will make only with this paper, from notepad. And first and third signature I will mix with some craft paper. So I show you what craft paper I will use. I hope you will see. And this idea I saw many, actually not many, 2 or 3 years ago, one lady create some junk journal from lady bag, and sometimes ago I will found something like this and also create some journal, and on this time is possible to create another tool journal. So this is first signature, second don't have, and the next have similar paper. So it's mostly a book to write, but it's also possible to decorate somehow and glue something. So I used paper similar like pages, basic pages. So this is that, and I made like a decoration because I don't want to put much decorate onto my this notepad, so I will make as a decoration this. I hope you will saw. I don't know how this called, but it looks great. And I will also found another thing. This have zipper, and it's looks inside like so. So it's great also used to cover and close onto zipper. This have a broken zipper, so I decided don't make any closure to this my notebook. And by the way, it's possible to connect another more signature, because this pouch fold have here, you will see how many space it have, and this is started this fold, and here is finish this fold. So you will see if put how many space have free. So I don't want made more space, but if I will need made another much more space, so another much more signature, it's possible to connect. So on my plan I will have use this as a cover, and I think I will leave as it is, not decorate it. I also found it, and it's you will see it's biggest, so it's possible to create a junk journal, real junk journal, because if I will create it, I will show you this. And also today I will found this file. This file, on this time this file not want opened here, so I will try later, but just not on this time. And it's biggest, it have 8.5 inch on to 12. Thirty and a half inch and spine 1 inch, so it's maybe I will make on sometime biggest art journal. And it's by the way idea also for you, used some pouch, some school, how this call, school, not box, but to cover onto journal, and this strong file to create cover on your journal. So it's great idea. And by the way, I don't remember that lady who made this, but so okay, on this video is all what I wanted show with you. And if I will decorate this small journal somehow, maybe stamping, maybe stenciling, but not on all page, because this is just like a notebook I create. So of course I show you how I will decorate this. But if you have this stuff used to junk journal cover or some note, but if you will have this small pouch. Okay, on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video, bye. And by the way, thank you to new subs, I very appreciate it. But I want ask you leave comments that I will saw who watch my video. So thank you again everyone, and to the next video, bye.